Hello students, we are back with the next session of chapter 2. In this session, we'll learn how to use the symbols of greater than, less than and equal to. But before starting, let's check the homework given to you in the previous session. So let's see. So let's check the answers. Number 1 is dash is between 1 and 3. So the answer is yes. 2. Next is dash is between 3 and 5. Yes, what will be the answer? 4. Good. Next is dash is between 8 and 10. So the number between 8 and 10 is 9. Good. Now the next one. 7 is between dash and 8. This means the number before 7 or 7 comes in between dash and 8. So the answer is 6. Good. I hope you all have done correctly. Now let's move to our next topic, that is comparison of numbers. In this, we'll learn how to use the symbols greater than, less than and equal to. So let's start. As you can see, there are butterflies and flowers. We have to count the number of butterflies and flowers and see whichever is greater. So let's count the butterflies first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 butterflies. Now let's count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 flowers. So if each butterfly sits on one flower, we are left with 1 butterfly. This means that 7 is more than 6 or 7 is greater than 6. As you can see, the number of butterflies are more than number of flowers. So 7 is greater than 6. Yani ki 7 6 se bada hai. Or we can say the number that come after are always greater than the given number. Yahan par 7 6 ke baad aata hai, isiliye 7 is greater than 6 and the symbol of greater than is this. This is the symbol of greater than. Now next one, there are cats and rats. So we'll count the number of cats first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 cats and rats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 rats. So if each cat eats up 1 rat, 3 rats remain. This means 5 is less than 8. As you can see, cats, there are 5 cats and there are 8 rats. If one cat will eat one rat, then there would be 3 rats remaining. So this means 5 is less than 8, or we can say that number that come before are always smaller than the given number. Yani ki 5 8 se pehle aata hai, isiliye 5 8 se chota hai. So the symbol of less than is this. This is the symbol of less than. Now the next, there are boys and ice creams. So let's count the number of boys first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 ice creams. So if we give 1 ice cream to each boy, we are giving 1 ice cream to each boy, then each boy gets n ice cream and we are left with no extra ice cream. Agar hum ek ice cream ek boy ko dete hain, to fir no extra ice cream is left. This means that the number of boys is equal to the number of ice creams, and the symbol of equal to is this. So that's all for today. I hope you all have understood how to use the symbol of greater than, less than, and equal to. We'll do our exercise in the next session. Till then, stay home, stay healthy. Bye bye.